Songs you haven't heard in years are here on Off the Charts.